Ladies and gentlemen, the son of John Bonham, Jason Bonham. Ladies and gentlemen, from heart and...
That's his son. Now, this is my first time ever reacting to somebody do a cover of Led Zeppelin, Stairway to Heaven. Now, hopefully they don't mess this song up. Please let them not mess this song up, because this song right here is so perfectly executed by Led Zeppelin. This is my first time reacting to this. I gotta see. Hey, let's get into it, 200 family. Hey, let's go. Just the beginning, I can already see that it's not Led Zeppelin. I'm an honest reactor, so I can see that it's not Led Zeppelin. Obviously, it's not, but it just don't give me that same feel Robert Plant gives me, you know? But I know she's going to do a good job, but Robert Plant, the way he sings this song is... to me, incredible. But she sounds good too, but it just can't match that Robert Plant from the beginning. But I gotta keep it going, but from the beginning, that's what I'm getting. But yeah, let's keep going. Just not hitting my soul like when I listened to the original. That's why I was hoping. I honestly was hoping nobody ever covered this song. You know, because I was really like, I was believing that I would be let down. And I feel like, honestly, from just the middle, I'm just not feeling it like how, like, this song is just so iconic, man. Like, and I just ain't feeling it, man. The way she doing it, bro. Like,
can you hear the wind blow?
They look proud though. They know nobody can't match them. It look like you're about to tear up. I know they look proud though.
And she's buying a stairway to heaven.
They did a great job. They did a great job. I think it's the end. I'm gonna stop it too early. All right. Well, I'm gonna end it right there. All I can say is, you have to be a bold person to even cover that song, and they did a great job. I enjoyed it, but you really can never compare anybody to the original, because it's just, you know, but I think they did a great job covering the song. Thank you guys for watching the video, though, man. I've been doing reactions, but I had a whole nother channel I was doing reactions on, and I ended up doing made that a political channel. And it ended up getting demonetized or whatnot. So I'm doing moved my reactions, my music reactions to this channel. I will only be doing music reactions on this channel. So y'all help me get this channel to 1,000 subscribers. And y'all, you know, rock fans, y'all come follow me, support me. Let's build this thing back up, man. Let's get this to 1,000 subs and let's blow it out the roof, man. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for y'all support. See you guys next video. Hey, let's get it.